All right, so where are we going? King's Cross Markets? Left? And apparently there's pet snacks there.
There sure is.
Is this the main drag of King's Cross goes around there?
Yes.
Okay.
And
regardless. Hey. Yeah. Oh, sorry. A little bit squishy. What do we got?
Oh, hello.
They got mini snags.
Yeah. That's what I bought last time.
Did you? Yeah. Is that the ones we've got?
Yep.
Oh.
He loves those.
She loves the mini snags.
Yeah.
I mean, she does love anything, having said that.
These mini bikes are really handy as well because they're up into small ones.
Ah,
so
that's probably better, yeah.
Yeah, those ones, because they're long, yeah, they've,
yeah.
Whereas these are already pretty much the same,
pre-cut.
But they're tiny.
I'll take this to my
thanks.
Daughter. I'm going
to
try and...
So she's right to try these? Or?
Yeah, go for it.
Mini bites. What have we got? A little sample. You want a sample? You like that?
Hi,
oh, hello. You know what? I think she's a little bit nervous. Come on, Max. Come on, Max. Who says no to a snack? Can we get some of the mini bites?
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Can I just get a bag of the mini bites,
please?
I think she's a bit too nervous to eat at the moment.
That's a lot going on here, but... sort of thing, isn't it?
Yeah. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Have a good one. All right. Wow. You want a snack? So what is it, mainly food here?
Mainly all food. Like artisanal produce, breads, vegetables, fruit.
Did you open the dog's language?
That all looks nice. Come on, Max. I'm right, thanks. Oh my God, we got two Iggies. Hello. Hello. How are you? How are you going? Good. I've got a little camera on. I hope you don't mind if we film your dogs. No. Oh. How old are these?
He's two and a bit, he's five.
Oh. Hello.
Hey, gently. It's okay.
Come on.
How old is
this one? She's about 7 months. Are they right to eat snacks or not?
Right, yeah.
I got some in my pocket, that was all.
They're yours now.
There's more of them.
Oh, they're everywhere.
Hello, how are you?
Can you hold that for us?
They're so chic. Look how well dressed everyone is. Sorry.
That's right. That's right. Oh, hello.
This guy had an accident since he's seen you.
Oh, no. What happened?
Oh, no. What happened? Oh, you're so gorgeous, aren't you? You're so gorgeous.
Who's this one?
This is Maggie.
You guys are so big compared to these guys.
I know. All right, we'll have a lovely day.
You
nice too. To meet you.
See you
around.
We're going over that way too.
Are we? Oh, okay.
There's another one down there too.
They're everywhere. Makes you realise how small she is, hey? This is nice. She went in so softly too, like. Strangest looking dog I've ever seen. Are they all lined up to go in that cafe? Wow. Or maybe it's just takeaways. Yeah. Oh, she is, isn't she? What'd she say? Christmas on a stick. Is that the ibis? We getting left or? Feels a little more European, doesn't it? Did it? Oh, yeah. What was that?
Aspiring to be a Dalmatian.
She is. She is. All her life she's wanted to be a Dalmatian.
Yes, can I say hello?
Of course you can. Say hello, Maggleton.
Oh my gosh, she's beautiful. She's tiny.
She is, isn't she? Have a good day. Well, that was Elizabeth Bay and a bit of King's Cross. Make sure you're following or subscribing to see where Maggie goes next time.